Hello and welcome. Well, in a big move ending a 92-year-old tradition, the Union Cabinet approved scrapping of the railway budget. The government has decided to merge it with the general budget. This decision was in fact taken in a high-level meeting attended by Finance Minister Arun Jaitley, Home Minister Rajnath Singh and PMO Jitendra Singh. Merging the rail budget with the general budget essentially means that the railway minister will no longer present the budget, but the functional autonomy of the rail budget will continue. Both the budgets will now be presented by the finance minister in the parliament. The rationale behind scrapping this 92-year-old tradition is to save precious time of the parliament by not having to hold separate consideration and passing of two appropriation bills. In addition to this, the cabinet also gave its consent to advancing presentation of annual budget by a month and removed classification for expenditure to make the exercise simpler. Early presentation of budget would mean the entire exercise is over by March 31st and all expenditure and tax proposals come into effect right from the beginning of the new fiscal year. To know the pulse of the nation, log on to indianexpress.com, and to keep ahead with what is making news from the world of business, log on to financialexpress.com.